This is a breathing test called spirometry. It is a measurement of how much air you can take into your lungs and how fast you can blow it back out. Before we do this test, I want to make sure there's no medical reason that you cannot take this test today. Have you had any recent chest or eye surgery?
No.
Okay. How we do this test is by sitting up nice and tall in the chair, making sure both feet are on the floor, and then you'll put nose clips on your nose. Then you'll put this portion of the mouthpiece in your mouth past your teeth, get a good seal with your lips. Make sure your tongue's not in that hole. Then I'll have you take two normal breaths in and out, then a big breath in and blast it out hard and fast. Keep blowing until I ask you to breathe in and come off the mouthpiece. I will coach you through each step of the process, so just listen to me and relax and you'll do fine. Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Put nose clips on your nose. Your mouthpiece in your mouth, get a good seal. Just pretend you're sucking water through a straw and you get a nice good seal. And take a normal breath in and empty that one all the way. Empty, 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 empty. Now another normal one in. And empty that one all the way. Empty, 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 empty. Now, big breath in. Blast out hard. Blah, 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 blah. Keep blowing out all the way. Blah, 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 blah. Breathe in and come off. Good. Very good. Okay. I want to show you what your efforts look like on paper. This is your big breath in, and this is your big breath out. And as you keep blowing, it comes down and makes this curve. Good job.
Thank you.